And away they go in the opener, and it's three that leads on the inside as we head down towards the first bend. Two and four very much involved at this stage, but it's Titanic Jack who has the lead. Four is Robbie's Bunty, two is Bullery Jet, but out in front, number three, Titanic Jack, with a good lead here as they head to the line. Three is going to go on to score. Three wins it, and five, four and two, a cluster of them battling it out for the places behind. The winning time on the clock shows 19:34.